Hey, how's it going, guys? Red Champ here. We're back with another game of sixes for you. This is Star Shopping versus a team that I don't remember their name, but they do have a lot of points. They did come off a couple L's, and I definitely think they're a lot better team than what they said they were. I'm pretty sure they were like 190 and 78. But enjoy the game, guys, and let's get right to it.
Gonna need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost. Scooped up along the wall by Shadow. The All-Stars have it now. Sends it in deep. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a shot. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Vancouver's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Vancouver's won the draw and they'll go to work. Hammers one at the net. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
North America's won the draw. Things start to get a little physical out there. Gets it to the other point. Just wide. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Bigos moves the puck.
Take off, Boozer.
Oh, somebody get the smelling salts after that. Vancouver's lugging the puck behind their own net. Quick pass to Champion. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. 2-2 scooped up the puck down here inside his own zone. North America's ready to go on the attack. Gets the puck in deep. And a great save! Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Receives the pass. Tutu's taking it from his own end. Penalty coming up here.
You can defend, but you've got to let the opponent skate. And as soon as you don't, you're in danger of interference getting called.
America's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
Point-to-point pass. Big time stop there. There's another stop.
Right spot makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Hammers the shot. That's blocked. Vancouver's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they get the puck out. Puck picked up by Crosby. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Here's a chance. 3-on-1. Denied by the puck stopper.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Crosby's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Well, that's one way
you're
to win the draw
as
he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. North America's got the puck. Can't connect on the pass. The man advantage is over.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. Dumped into the cross side. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And that one's broken up. Great block there.
Monster
and puts
hit.
The body into it, a little bumper car hockey. North America's got possession here in the offensive zone. takes control of the puck. Great pass from the left wing. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. In the final moments of this period, still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Saucer pass. Sends it over. And officials right on top of that one, calling for a slashing penalty, it looks like. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
I think he just made this too obvious. The slash is going to be called as his stick makes contact with his opponent.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low, you don't shoot it high, you move it around. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
The All-Stars will play it in their own end. And they send it down the ice. Here he is in front! And that pass attempt is deflected. North America's got the puck along the wall. Sends it over to Shadow. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Nice job to escape the zone. The Elite have possession along the boards. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
Champion's time is almost done.
Vancouver's got it along the wall. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Vancouver's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James, yet they look up and it's still scoreless.
And they can convert on the play! Moves along the blue line. Slides it diagonally to Crosby. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Bank pass off the boards. Makes his presence known on the ice. Handles it along the blue line. The All-Stars gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. He scores!
Such a deceptive shot. If you can shoot it, the backhand is one of the most difficult shots for the goalie to find.
Great decision to shoot the backhander, guys. He's got that beauty backhand superstar.
His own ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
And that's poked away. The All-Stars take possession in the defensive end. North America's got it in their own zone. Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
3-on-1 opportunity.
Gets in front of the shot. And he comes up with it. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Denies him on the play. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Shot attempt completely fails on that.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Quick feed to Champion.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Vancouver's got control of it now from their own end. That pass doesn't go. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Tries to get the puck to Champion. From the neutral zone now. Puts it on goal. Denies him on the slapper.
Yeah, let that go.
Things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Moves the puck down low. And the middle frame almost done.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Turns it aside. Denies him again.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Relax, I'm on it.
Cage, that's using your head. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
North America's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. North America's won the faceoff. The Elite have taken over in the neutral zone. Here they come. There's a hit on the play. And they keep the pressure on. Vancouver's looking to break out. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. From against the wall, it's centered out. The All-Stars played along the wing. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Nothing doing. Tries it to the crease. Puts it off the outside of the frame.
North America's really grinding on this game. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
North America's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Stays with it. Slides the puck over. And they won't connect on that one.
The Elite have the puck against the boards.
Take off, Delayed
Boozer. Penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
Man, he had body contact on his mind there. He came from so far away, there was no slowing him up.
Centers glide into the face-off dot, and a huge 5-on-3 power play looms.
Not often you get a 5-on-3 of this length. You can score early. You might be able to get two.
Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
North America's luck continues to be bad. A shot off the post, and they still trail.
Smart defensive play there. Takes the puck at the point. Sends it across. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tutu. Sends the pass over. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Desperate to get it out of the zone. Oh, what a stop!
Dreisaitl skill on display there.
Puts it in, and it's a shorthanded goal!
I wasn't expecting that, James. It didn't seem like they were going to be aggressive enough to get it, but there's a turnover and a quick play, and the shorthanded goal is in. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Vancouver's got a 3-goal lead. North America's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out if they give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Beagles has it in the defensive end. And that's knocked away by Crosby. Nice pass. And now it's the champion. Through. Look out, a 2-on-1. Crosby's got the game forwards. Shot makes the save. Slides it back to the blue line. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Quick pass to champion. Scores! There was some spice on that.
I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net.
Guys, we know how dangerous he can be with his 1T zone ability because we've already seen it so far tonight. But here's another example of how he can turn a perfect pass into a perfect shot.
Find some space in the corner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Read that perfectly with the poke check. The All-Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1.
Wow.
He scores. That's the hat trick.
Now, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Vancouver's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
North America's got the puck in the defensive end. Denied by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Dreisaitl's fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
The All-Stars have it against the wall. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Crosby. Picks off the pass. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Beagles carries the puck in his own zone. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Well, they got a comfortable lead, James. I don't think this penalty's really gonna matter that much at all.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Well, the power play gets a few words from the coaches as they jump onto the ice. A little reminder about the shorthanded goal they gave up earlier on.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. The Elite have gained possession off the wall. Handles the puck. Trying to get it out of their own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And that slides right out to center ice. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Chatto's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go. And
look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. Beagles isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
Crosby's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout. Takes the feed. And that one's turned away.
That's a good post-to-post read and save for the goaltender. Champion's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
42 seconds to go. And the PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Shot!
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Sends it quickly to Beagles. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The All-Stars have it now. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes it to the net. Stones him in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. And that's offside, stopping the play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Final horn! This guy's like a human wall with this run.
Brian Boucher had 5 straight shutouts at one time. This is starting to look like that. Everything he handles looks like it's no trouble for him.
Impressive.